In these tutorials, we will talk about safety switches. Which safety switches does SICK have? The SICK safety switches portfolio is divided into four main groups: electromechanical safety switches, non-contact safety switches, safety locking devices, as well as safety command devices. How do you choose the right safety switch? The SICK portfolio of safety switches can solve many different applications, like door monitoring without locking, door monitoring with locking, safe position monitoring, as well as safety commands. Let's go deeper into each of them. To monitor protective doors, you can use electromechanical safety switches with a separate actuator. They switch the machine off if the door is opened, but also provide the retaining force that keeps the door closed in case of light vibrations. But what if it is too difficult to ensure the precise guidance of an actuator? Or if the door gets misaligned as time passes? Or if you have an application with strict hygiene standards? In these cases, you should use non-contact safety switches, which are resistant to offset and contamination. Magnetic safety switches are an established solution for simple requirements, and transponder safety switches are best suited for applications that require the highest level of safety, a large operating range, and the best protection against manipulation. Now let's go to the next safety task. It's not always enough to only monitor the door. For some applications, it is also necessary to prevent access to the machine, for example, to protect a fragile manufacturing process from interruptions, to protect people from overrun movements of the machines that cannot be stopped immediately. For these tasks, safety locking devices are the right choice. They allow the door to be opened only when there is no danger to people or processes. Now let's cover safe position monitoring. Some production processes only allow actions to be performed when the machine part is in a certain position. For these applications, you can use non-contact inductive safety switches that are activated by metal or transponder safety switches, which are activated with a coated actuator. To stop the machine safely in the end positions, electromechanical safety position switches can be used. And finally, let's look at safety commands. To stop a machine or system immediately in case of an emergency, emergency stop push buttons are the right choice. To do this for long distances, you should use rope pull switches. In some cases, after initiating a stop function, people might still remain in the hazardous area without being detected by the protective device. In this case, the protective device must be reset using the reset push button before restarting the machine. For setup mode, you could use an enabling safety switch. As you can see, the SICK portfolio of safety switches can solve many different applications, including yours.